I was out digging around in the garden. My fingernails are really dirty right now. Hands are clean though. And the dirt's clean as well. All right, here's the little dog leg. Here's this arm. gonna let it dry and look at it again. Taking a break and going over to this one is really kind of a classic way of exploring a composition. Trying a realistic one, and trying a looser one. I thought I could try one abstract one and one kitschy. One of this and then have a suite of four for the animal portraits show. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out if dolls count as animals. Oh, yes, but I could do an abstract one for the abstract show of this, just for fun. It's just a really, really challenging pose. A lot of twists and turns in it.